Mujib to start.
Come on, no run!
Oh, yes, please. A little bit of curve here, and then he gets that dip. That's what he's renowned for. I remember seeing him some time ago at the ICC under-19s in New Zealand. One that goes the other way. So, yeah, Sterling just gives the old hand up.
Especially Mujib Rahman, one of the few bowlers in the T20 game that can spin the ball. He's due, Paul Sterling.
No, as those scores would suggest. Suddenly we've had five dots. Remember, it's only 16 overs, folks.
Percussion instrument. Play and a miss. Just drifted in. Amazing variations from Mujib.
Brilliant.
Tough to get away. Maiden over for Mujib.
Through for the leg by, hit outside the line, I think.
Lots of varieties you get from him, has that carambole, regulation off spinner, slider. Bowls are googly as well, to the left-handers more so. And they're still investing in that slip.
Reviewed straight away. Asking rate jumping up now towards nine.
This will be the last over. They've chosen Mujib to bowl the four, which is understandable.
You think of Mujib Rahman, you think of Mahesh Dikshana, Varun Chakravarty, Sunil Narine, all mystery bowlers. Who's able to spin the ball both ways. You very rarely pick the delivery. They have subtle variations in their hands. Many times it's a predetermined approach as a batter to a bowler like Mujib.
That might be another wicket, or should be another wicket. Holder runner. Yeah, brilliant. Only one man on the field could possibly have got there. 6'13".
This side, this Royal side, just attracts success.
Strike rate, or do they need all of that? Oh, it's just outside the line.